smashing up churches, as he believed that things like paintings and statues were idolatry, or less many wonderful works of art at this time. Now, the tradesmen of Glasgow prevented the angry monks from gaining access, and that's why Glasgow now has the only intact Reformation. Okay, so we're not approaching stop number two. But you've got the tenants, that's down on your left hand side, that's straight to your left, okay? So stop number two from Glasgow to the Cathedral.
Ah, I'm just going to go to the bathroom.